United Auto Workers have officially reached contract agreements with all three Detroit automakers. Workers at Fiat Chrysler overwhelmingly approved their new four-year deal. It includes a $9,000 per worker bonus. The company promised $4.5 billion worth of new investments in U.S. factories.